Look, I'm a road woman. This is why the Europeans call us the dead people. It is because of the bija. My name is Irka Mateo, and I come from the Dominican Republic, and I have been a mother for 31 years. What I made today is a remedy for the anemia. In the indigenous cultures, we respect life for everything that is on earth. So we go to the bija plant and we say, bija, I'm going to do some remedy for anemia and I need some of your seeds. We're going to smash it. This song is an indigenous song to the ancestors, calling them to say, we honor you. So now what we do is we pour the wine. So now I'm going to put the molasses. This is that contains iron. So this is the part of the remedy that is for the anemia. I love it. We're going to put now the honey. The honey is an energizer. So at the same time that you're healing of the anemia, this remedy makes you feel right away like with more energy. Healing is also spiritual. Now you need to connect to the spirit of the person, to the energy of the ingredients that you're using. There is a depth to this. So now that we have our remedy for the anemia and also it serves as an energizer, we are going to test it with our beautiful assistant, Lydia!
I'm excited, this looks delicious. Okay. Oh, it's really good.
You energized
already.
Yes. Go jump there.
All right.
Jump in live.